Grab it, Guardian. Traveler's not free yet, but it's still trying to help us. We've got our opening into the darkness.
We're still fighting our way through. Don't wait for us.
In darkness, we saw us. Simultaneously victims.
And perpetrators. Condemned to fade in light.
As all things do.
And so we reshaped ourselves to become this purpose the universe lacked. We lost ourselves there.
Destroy us!
Something's happening to the air here, Guardian. Be careful. Another subjugator.
We're just outside the ritual site, but keep at it. Hold the line and keep everything we can from spilling in.
Vanguard, we figured it out. What was made in darkness can be unmade in darkness. In darkness, the statues are still part of the witnessed. Destroying them will destroy the witness.
Ghost, you two need to get back in there.
Destroy us.
Ah! Whatever you're doing, it's working.
Guardian, you must return to the dark.
Gardner cannot help you while in prison.
Free it. It will take all you have
and more
to unmake that which has been made
in the darkness.
Destroy us.
We cut you.
Keep it off you.
Cora.
Be brave.
Keep going. Keep going, Hardy.
I've got a lock on your position.
To go.
You revel.
All is not yet lost. The Witness may have won this battle, but it is wounded. And while you've been occupied here, within the Traveler's heart, I've brought our allies to help you land the final blow. The full might of Keitel's Empire stands behind us in this endeavor. Mizrax Kel rallies his House of Light to save their great machine. And I have found a guardian of great renown, Micah Ten, who comes to us with bold ideas. If you intend to subdue the Witness, we must first fight its corruption and weaken its hold on the Traveler. You will grow in strength, in power, and when the reckoning is at last upon us, you will storm the Witness's monolith and strike where it is most vulnerable. You will shatter its hold on the Traveler, and you will end it.